Hello friends, welcome to Amit Things. In this video tutorial, we'll be learning about how to generate signed APK. Whenever you need to upload your app on the Google Play Store, you need to generate a signed APK. So here you can see we have a default application, Amit Button application. Here you can see when we will run it, what will be visible? It will be a basic application with a submit button. Here you can see we are taking this application just for an example, just to show you how you can generate signed APK for the first time. Let's see how we can generate it. Open your application. I hope you have completed it. Build is finished. App is running correctly and every stuff. You need to check the app before creating an APK to upload on the App Store. Now go to build. Here you can see on clicking build, generate signed APK option is visible. You need to click on it. On clicking here, you can see it is asking for a Keystore path, password, alias and other password. Right now we don't have a key, we haven't created a key for this. We are uploading the first version of our app on the Play Store. So we will click on create new. On clicking create new, here you can see you need to add the Keystore path with the password, confirm password and key details. Let's add it. Here you can see I've added the Keystore path here. Here you can see the name of the key we have kept is Amit Button. The extension is JKS, so let's add it. Now let's add the password. Now confirm password. Now alias, you can add any alias. Right now it is showing key 0, so let's keep as it is. Now I need to add the password again for key. Validity, keep the default. Here let's add, you should add your name here. Your organization, let's add my YouTube channel name, Amit Thing. Whatever thing you want to add, you can add here according to your details. This will be a certificate for your key. After doing the changes, you need to click on OK. Remember, the key name will be amitbutton.jks and save this key, because in future, if you need to update your app, you need to have this key. Else you won't be able to update your app. Click on OK. Now here you can see Keystore path is visible. The password is the same which you added. After seeing all the details correctly, you need to click on next. On clicking next, here you can see you need to add the password. Now here you can see the option is visible. Here the destination of our APK is visible. Here you need to select release, because we are releasing, we want to release our app. After checking this, here you need to click on finish. Here you can see a new option is visible. You need to check the signature versions here. Here I'll click on full APK signature. Now I'll click on finish. After clicking finish, here you can see on the bottom Gradle build is running. Now let's see what happens. Now you can see your generated signed APK is visible. APK is generated successfully. So now you need to see it, because you want to upload that APK. So click on show in Explorer. Now here you can see our section is visible for app, where our app was stored. I mean, but an application slash app under app directory, and our app release.apk is visible. Here you can check it, that it has been originated now. Now you need to just upload this on the Play Store and that's it. Your app will be live if everything is correct. In this video, we learned how we can generate signed APK and what is the use of generating a signed APK. We also learned that how we can add a password, how we can set the Keystore location so that we can easily generate our app release.apk. Now our APK is visible here. Now to upload it on the Play Store, just go to Play Store and upload it. And that's it. This APK will be your APK for the Play Store. Thank you for watching the video.